of the year though. So when you see this Longaberger medium woven Santa belly basket, it comes with a protector on the inside. Just know that there are so many different ways to use this basket and give that feeling of festivity because it's so cute. It looks like his little belly with his belt on. Here's that protector on the inside though. So what you can do is hold an entire 8x8 casserole dish on the inside, which we're showing you here with a beautiful temptations pie. So imagine bringing this to someone for as a gift, the food as a gift, and then leaving them with this beautiful basket. It's made of hardwood maple veneer and measures 11 3/4 inches by 12.5 by 4 1/4 about. And then they can use it for so many other different beautiful things across their entire home. K51432 is the item number. We are going to introduce you to Rachel Stuckey Longaberger, who brings us this beautiful line, and we have other pieces. Hi, Rachel, how are you? I was looking at all the beautiful pieces we have on QVC.com, and I'm excited to start with this one, though, because it's beautiful and festive.
This is a special one. Hi, Terry. It's wonderful to share this adorable basket with you.
So what is the story? I mean, obviously it is a family-run business. What is the story behind your baskets?
Well, my family's been making baskets for 120 years. I'm now the fourth generation of basket makers. And we are in Ohio. It's been going on for over, as I said, 120 years. They're made the same way my great-grandfather made the baskets. And this particular one is a fan favorite. It brings back the magic of Christmas morning. And I think we could all use a little more of that, don't you think?
Oh, absolutely. And to be able to have something so festive and so elegant at the same time that you can have so many uses of. I mean, you wrap a present in this and then you're giving them two presents, basically.
I agree. And gift giving is a little different this year, as are many things. And for one, we designed this to really sit on a doorstep or a patio or a porch. For socially distanced giving, and it would be wonderful to include cards, note cards for someone as well.
Imagine
that you love them, even though you can't be with them.
Yeah, I mean, it's really hard right now. We can't be with those that we love. To be able to give the gift of food, but also something that they're going to, because they're going to eat the food and then it will be gone. And though it was a lovely gift, this leaves them
Correct.
With something that they will bring out year after year after year and can truly become a tradition. I mean, how nice would it be to have on the counter with a bowl of, with as your fruit bowl, because you have this protector that it comes with, so you can have it as a fruit bowl, put together a nice breakfast for Christmas morning. I love even this spa set idea, which would be so cute in a guest bathroom.
Very nice, believe. And as you mentioned, with the gift giving, they're going to bring it out every year and they're going to think about you. If you give this as a gift, your gift recipient will bring this and make this a part of their holiday from now on and until they hand it down to their child or loved one. And this, they will obviously think of you every time that they bring it out.
I love those traditions. It's always so wonderful for families to have those traditions, even if it's as simple as putting this away so it actually is special, bringing it back out every single year, and your children will remember that, or your grandchildren. They'll see this, and it'll spark all of those awesome memories. And they're so well made. I mean, you don't get baskets made like this anymore.
No, I have, as I said, these are made just like the way my great-grandfather made them. I have baskets that I use in my home daily that my grandfather made 70 years ago.
Wow.
So these are going to last a long time.
They really will. Well, I'll just show you again. Let's get a little close-up of the adorable little Santa belly right here.
But
look at that those beautiful colors, too.
Yeah, that's the star of the show. It's a soot black middle splint with a silver buckle. And the handles, you know, they're swinging handles, so they're made to, you can easily put things in and out of them. But if you want to put this on your mantle, I would suggest leaving them up stationary like I have them, because they mimic the suspenders.
Oh, that's so cute. I love that. I didn't even think that. Oh, look at him. Okay. I'm seeing Santa here. That is adorable.
Everyone smiles when they see this basket. And when they pick it up, they fall in love with it. I thought of another way to use this as well. Not everyone has a mantle in their home.
Yep.
This would be a great stocking. You know, I'm sure Santa would love to fill these up. when he comes in on Christmas Eve in your home.
Oh, that is a great idea.
Many things.
I love that. You see that beautiful workmanship too on the inside. And then again, you bring a gift of food. It holds a casserole dish of 8x8. I mean, perfect for this temptations dish. Look how pretty that is.
Yeah.
It holds it right in there. It's almost giving me that like old fashioned vibe. Like, let's get back to a day where you bring a basket. It's making me think of like Little Red Riding Hood too. You bring over a basket that's handmade, that's, you know, has that heritage, and you give the gift of simplicity. It's really beautiful. Yeah.
Yep. Simple time. And you'll notice it's signed and dated by the weaver. Everyone is signed and dated on the bottom.
That is so neat. Thank you. Well, we have fewer than 2,000 of these remaining. We do not have a lot to go around. And this is a Black Friday sale price that is saving you $11 per basket and gets home on an easy pay of just $14. Thank you so much, Rachel. It was wonderful to have you on the show.
Thank you, Terry. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays to you and your family. All right. So we presented this iRobot just a few minutes ago. Now fewer than 1,500 remain. Those are our final.